285, you're looking at Adam Kuhn, Mimo Lytle. 18-14 duel. The freshman Adam Kuhn, the freshman redshirt freshman Mimo Lytle, gonna try and figure this out. Kuhn needs a major decision. Tucker pin off the mat. Regular decision will not do it for Kuhn.
Good, stay inside.
Your hand fighting, elbows in,
you're inside. You're pulling, I said.
Kuhn, multiple-time state champ in Michigan.
Good, good, good.
Lytle, the multiple-time state champ in Ohio.
Stay inside.
Attaboy.
Stay inside.
Good. Just like that. Elbows in.
Kuhn with the knee pad on. Lytle with no knee pad. Kuhn, Michigan.
Under control.
Mima Lytle, Kent State. So if Kuhn can come up with a bonus point win here, major decision would tie the match. A Tech would win it for Michigan. Pan would win it for Michigan. So Kuhn looking for a big win here for Michigan.
Good. Nope. Hey, you don't want to be there.
Nobody laughs.
Hey, stand,
bubble
inside.
We have a consolation round three match at 125 pounds. Alex Calandrino from Eastern is meeting Mr. Philip Anderson from Gardner Webb.
Bubble in, inside control.
About number 140.
Out of that, bubble in.
Kuhn pushing the tempo.
No hooks. No underhooks. No.
And again, ladies and gentlemen, we remind you about
Milo, you move him, Milo.
Downstairs. Hot pizza, good dog. Some refreshing Coca-Cola.
And nothing really done. Kuhn pushing the tempo here more than Lytle.
Left hand inside, left hand inside.
What mat is this?
Inside!
Is this mat six?
Inside! Hand fighting!
Hey, stay inside, Nemo! Pump your arm! Pumble in!
And it looks like we're gonna have a scoreless first here between Kuhn and Lytle.
Good! Chuck!
Nice job!
Nemo! Let's go!
Hey! We got some blood here on Kuhn. Blood time.